Hello YouTube, this game feels so right. Starting off my LP career of sorts with this game is the best call. This was my very first video game, game packaged with a Super Nintendo. You know what? I love this game. Really fun music, inclusion of Yoshi, really cool power-ups, multiple exits. Normally when it comes to my videos, I always do retakes or I do call-outs or whatever. I think this be more chill. I won't do retakes the way I do usually because you know what? I want this to be more casual. Because you know what? I think having a perfectionist attitude while not bad, it takes super long, and I'm like, you know what, this is LP, being a perfectionist is not a bad thing, but I think for this case, I think chill is the best way. So let's be chill. Perfectionist later, chill right now. That poor dinosaur. Pretty Mario just wrecking everyone. One Yoshi, and he is, I believe, in the next level, so you know what? Hey, good news for me, right? I love Yoshi, and also Luigi, yeah? I kind of blurted out, yeah? I love Luigi, yeah? I am a big fan of Luigi, or Ouija, as you may call him, perhaps. Oh? Yeah, back in the day, I was a big Luigi fan. For me, it was Luigi first, Mario second, but as I got older, it got reversed, but you know, I still love Luigi. He's still great. I am still a big fan of Ouija. Did I do a moonwalk? Man, Mar has rhythm, let me tell ya. Yeah, after this, I'll be watching some Simpsons. I'll be watching Bart the Lover, a great episode. I love classic Simpsons. I think doing a YouTube series on classic Simpsons may be a really cool idea. You know what? I would actually love it. Yeah. Doing a review on each episode would be a cool idea. Reviewing episodes like Lisa's Wedding and Bart the Lover and I think Saturday the Thunder, I think is what it's called. The episode with the Soapbox Racer. Saturday the Thunder, I believe. Maybe. I don't know. Homer Alone. The Treehouse of Horror episodes, especially number 2, that one is really good. Also the one in which Homer goes to the third dimension, or as they say, third dimension. Oh my goodness. Classic Simpsons, so good. This game being packaged by Super Nintendo, yeah, it was awesome. Yeah, back then consoles did that more often. Both Super Nintendo and Sega Genesis had that. Super Nintendo had Super Mario World, Ken Griffey Jr.'s Major League Baseball, Donkey Kong Country, and possibly Killer Instinct. Sega had Sonic, and I forgot what else. Maybe Streets of Rage? I will have to research that. Probably Streets of Rage. I mean, that would have been a cool bonus. Yeah. And that will be it for the LP. Nah, I'm just kidding. I ain't done yet. Not until we beat the castle. Ooh, I can't wait. Oh, what's over here? I don't know. Oh, that's what it is. Hooray, thank you for rescuing me. My name is Yoshi, on my way to rescue my friends, Bowser trapped me in that egg. Well, Bowser's obviously a jerk. We'll get him though. We will ring his bell, we will... terminate him? Maybe? Probably not, but we'll try. Ooh, Charging Chuck. I love Charging Chuck, he's awesome. He he's a man of multiple talents. He's a fast runner, he can put a football. He has a nice punt. Yeah, I love his punt. He's great. I love Charlie and Chuck, but unfortunately, I haven't seen him ever again. Wonder why. Maybe he's cursed. Let's go for 100 stars and let's get that bonus round. Eventually. I kinda do speedrun strats. I do rush sometimes, but honestly, I just play games at my own pace. That's why I can't be a speedrunner. I don't focus on that. But I do love speedruns. I mean, they're cool and exciting to watch, but me doing them, ooh. I die enough as is, okay? Yeah, me and the camera are unofficial partners. Nice to meet you, I guess. Yeah, sure. Yeah. My unofficial partner. You know what? It works out pretty well. I mean, it's what it is, right? Yeah, if this goes well, I will be doing videos. Sorry, LPs. Yeah, LPs to be specific, right? On this. Batman Returns. A lot of Super Nintendo, but also some Sega Genesis and some Game Boy Advance. Yeah, maybe arcade. I don't know. We'll see. But in any event, I cannot wait. So many games, such as also Earthworm Jim 2, Turtles in Time, Super Street Fighter 2, X-Men Meets an Apocalypse, Gunstar Heroes, Streets of Rage 1 and 2, Sonic 2 and possibly Sonic & Knuckles, and possibly more games too for Go Sega. Sega! And of course, Game Boy Advance, like Yu-Gi-Oh GX Dual Academy. Easy for me to say, right? Well, actually, not apparently not. Wrong way. There you go. Yes, Yoshi, you good old glutton. Eat away, dude, eat away. The world is apparently your buffet. I mean, what would you call this, right? He eats a lot. But you know what? It's oddly captivating. Oh! I'm sorry, Yoshi. You will be missed. A moment of silence for Yoshi. Thank you. The background is, I guess, interesting. I mean, why they went with that, I have no idea. But you know what? Looks nice. You know, it's colorful. It matches the level, I think. The final level, good old Iggy. Let's get him. Beware. What are your memories of this game? Who was your favorite? Was it Mario, Luigi, or maybe you were for both teams, maybe? Stop hitting yourself. Oh! No. I said, stop hitting yourself. There you go, thank you. Rude. Anyway, as I was saying, I love that line. What are your overall memories? Who's your favorite character? What's your favorite level? Boom, boom, boom. favorite level may be... I would say Bowser's Castle, because of all the different doors, all the different possibilities, really good music as well. Of course, I love the final battle with Bowser. Yeah, it's really cool. With a nighttime atmosphere, the really intense music, the really fun boss fight. It's awesome. Let's get Iggy Koopa. That was easy. Staples. We did pretty good here. And I'm proud. Yeah, sure. I love his animations. This one was basic, but really cool anyway. My favorite may be the mop. What I mean? Well, you'll see later. Probably much later, but you'll see. The demented Iggy Koopa in Castle 1 and rescue Yoshi's friend who is still trapped in that egg. Together, they now travel to Donaland. My favorite land, probably. I love donuts. Yoshi's friend. Does it have a name? I hope so. Well, that will do it for this debut episode of Gam190 Plays. I will see you next week. Yeah, possibly on Friday. I will keep you all updated on Twitter. Follow me if you like on Twitter. My handle is Gambit190. I will see you around. Everyone have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Goodbye and take care.